Hello everybody, my name is Kepi here, and welcome back to Oasis New Dawn, or series. I really cannot pronounce that name, but I got a special treat for you guys. Remember the last episode, I couldn't get the hover bike? And I told you guys that we're gonna get the little spider thing. I got something a little bit better. Ta-da! A spaceship! We can do a lot of things with this. And this might help us to find diamonds and materials a lot faster. So, I think I can fly out of space with this. Let's see. Again, I keep forgetting to set the timer on this. There we go. Alright, let's level this out. Alright.
Vitals dropping.
Go to full thrust. Here we go. Oh. Yes. Okay, here we go. Slow down. Like in no man's land. What are you? You're aluminum. This is crazy.
Vitals dropping.
This is wild, guys. Oh, I landed on something. So, maybe later in the future we can go to this planet a little bit better to explore. Crap. That's space debris. Okay. This is the same area. Okay. Well, since we have this, we can look around a lot better. And a lot faster. Our pillars over here. Let's check this out. Oh wow. Let's slow down. Found the rifle. It was in the inventory all the time, all this time. Feeling me right? Okay, so look the same.
Vitals dropping.
Got some good stuff in it, though. For the pistol, always need that. Batteries. What we need is diamonds. Small cooler. Can I open this? Can I open you? No, I can't. That's weird. I can open these. Do I need a key? Saw something. Oh, that's not a door. That's a very jumpy spider. Itty bitty spider, climb up the giant rock. I'm a child. I'm sorry. Alright. Well, this is all the time I have left for this video. If you guys like this video, hit that like button. If you guys are new to this video, hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, hit that like button. Leave a comment down below and tell me how you think. And hit the little bell to never miss a video.